Because he's definitely true. Because but the scene in the evening, there's probably be a severe kind of stand on it. But I see that. I noticed that it's very little. There's very little wind. But a little, very little. It's not that very wind. It's not that windy at all. I was just... Do you know? I just want to see if this could be a thunderstorm or two. Disappear from the storm, friends. It'll probably be unusual to see any kind of a thunderstorm. But I saw many severe thunderstorms back in San Antonio, where my family was still moved through the Arlington. But there's more tornadoes and it's also in Tornado Alley. Probably don't get that much tornadoes. I don't want to get any tornadoes at all. Oh, look, it's starting to get a little more windy. Because probably severe thunderstorms. There's a real thunderstorm not here now. We just moved in here probably 1 week or a couple of weeks ago. We're having trouble worrying about tornadoes because probably we're in Tornado Alley, probably in the middle of Tornado Alley. Probably gonna be that stormy. Is it gonna be that stormy? Because if it was that stormy, there would be lightning. Ah, just kidding. Because last evening I had a severe thunderstorm. There was yellow skies for somehow. They say there's gonna be a quarter sized hail, which is 1 inch sized hail. It's totally dark over there, so you can't really see anything. I don't know if it's not there. But you can see over here. So it's a lot. Yeah, I kind of like this place because it's bigger than my older place. Oh, I have a old play area right here. It's dark. Probably. So I don't know what will happen next. Yesterday they said we were in the thunderstorm. They said there's gonna be a roof damage, but we're actually the 3-story building, and we're on the lowest level, and I don't get stairs. Okay, see this? If they have that up there, that's for the stairs. Because the stairs over here where we can see. I just went up. See? I just went up. Stairs. Kind of dark. Almost 10 o'clock. It's 9:44, almost 9:50.
See you later. Please subscribe and leave a like in the comments.